This one goes together pretty quickly because the main assembly slides off the top rail, which gets attached first. And that's a lot easier than balancing the whole thing. The assembly slides back on when the rail is ready, and if the framing's not quite centered exactly, you can move it back and forth to anchor it right where you want it.
Lay it right down, and then I'll tighten it up.